This bird sanctuary in Upalapadu village, at a distance of about 10 kilometers from Guntur in Andhra Pradesh, is a seasonal abode of many migratory birds. Birds like the painted storks and spot-billed pelicans come here from Siberia and Australia. However, due to negligence of officials who have failed to keep the forest and the water bodies clean, the number of birds coming here has been falling. Even the inflow of tourists has been falling due to the stink and dirt all around.